Hi everybody, my name is Senior Karuma, and I'm a hermaphrodite, and the reason why I didn't make it to the NBA is because I'm a hermaphrodite. And I have to make it to the NBA. I'm going to go to Europe, so this is just like I'm the best hermaphrodite basketball player ever. Always been since a little kid. He told me I couldn't play because I'm hermaphrodite. I have to go to Europe somehow, but I will. I'm really good. Best in basketball in New York City. And as you can see, I'm really attractive. I'm not hermaphrodite. Nothing wrong with hermaphrodites. I'm proud to be hermaphrodite. I'd rather be hermaphrodite than a human being. Because I have so much talent in basketball. Because of my condition. I don't know if it's because I was born hermaphrodite. I'm so good at basketball. Maybe it's natural talent, but I don't know. But I'm proud, and I'm going to put more videos up, and this is me. This is me. I have to make it to the NBA. I don't want to lose my talent because I'm hermaphrodite. This doesn't mean I can't make it to the NBA, you know? But I will make it. I don't want to waste my talent. And I'm real tall too. And I'm a she, he, whatever you call me. Thank you, bye.